But let's take a look at all three of his career goals. This guy is one of the best puck handlers in the history of the game. He's able to go down on one knee as a youngster on Hockey Night in Canada, sends it the length of the ice, a little fist pump. Now, this was another one, I believe, in the year 2000. Now, is this the playoff one? I think this may be the playoff goal against the Philadelphia Flyers, their rival Chris Therrien on the ice for that one. And now tonight, scores it in a different way after making the save, last man to touch it. Jordan Staal rings this one off the boards, Gleason on the wrong angle, and he's able to get himself back in the history books once again. So congrats to Martin Brodeur.
The hockey world had never seen a goalie quite like Ron Hextall. He would go on to become the first goaltender ever to shoot and score a goal in the NHL.
Bruins come back, flip it from their side of center in on Hextall. He blocks, looks to shoot it to the open net. He has scored! Ron Hextall has become the first player in the history of the National Hockey League, the first goaltender to actually score a goal.
Just his whole personality added excitement because he was so controversial. And it was fun. I mean, the bad guys were bad again.
Now Domfrey sends it up to center, but it's corralled by Sokol. He can't get it into the zone until the zone clears. Naslin with a minute to go. He'll lift this ahead. Nabokov knocks it down, and he'll try and score. Yevgeny Nabokov! He scores!
He did it.
Yevgeny Nabokov has scored! The first goal in his NHL career, and that puts the cherry on top of this game. He did it.
You could tell he was going for it. Watch him get the head up. Then he fires it right down the ice and picks the corner, no less.
Well, wow. We have seen it all tonight.
We have. There's the good look. He gets a lot of height on the shot. Shows you how well goalies play the puck nowadays.
Another NHL goalie lit the lamp.
Osgood handles, looks to clear it himself. He does. Going for the empty goal. It's Chris Osgood scores! Chris Osgood does the unthinkable. You don't see that too often. This is a goaltender's dream. He's got the five shutouts, and now he's just added a goal.
It was the shining moment in Osgood's All-Star season. Now
are going to sweep the season series from the Detroit Red Wings as Samuelson gets it back in. Wow! Another look!
Look at that! Up and over and down! Where's the clock? That was a missile by Smith. Talk about a little icing on the cake.
Here's the clock.
0.65. She's in, boys!
Great look from everyone in the trunk.
Detroit doesn't even care. They're gonzo. They're in the locker room. Night, night.